See, we gotta take it back to where this shit coming from, dog. It wouldn't be no future if it wasn't for some niggas to pave the motherfucking way, you heard me?
To be honest with you, these niggas out here don't understand it. Love for themselves, you know what I'm saying? How a nigga own gonna hate on a nigga that he above in the game, you know what I'm saying? It's because they know who's the realest between me versus them.
DJ Paul, 36 Mafia.
They know, and they don't want to see what would happen if you get the same opportunities in the game that they got. Yeah, that's why they stay close to hold you down.
These haters wanna hold me down cause they know I'm really a problem. I'm still afloat after all the cuts, though that's a problem to them. Why they hating on the king? Is it cause I'm really harder than them? Rappers get fame, start to change, ain't the same like a synonym. See, I'm a real nigga, and I hate rappers. Y'all some sweet niggas in some funny clothes like some candy rappers. Why they do that to their dogs? Why they wanna hurt on their dogs? Why a nigga already on the ball? Pray for the fall of a underdog. But that's how these niggas is out here. These niggas don't give a fuck out here. Stabbers ain't dead in the back out here. People said buried in the back out here. Never asked them for shit in my life. I didn't know that they owe me their life. These fuckers ain't stand up guys, cause they only know the life.
These haters wanna hold me down, wanna see me drown. These haters wanna hold me down, wanna see me drown. Y'all can't hold me back, little nigga. Old bitch and nigga. Y'all can't hold me back, little nigga. Old bitch and nigga.
Y'all can't hold me back, little niggas. Old bitch and niggas.